Bob's knowledge to his own. Who knows what wonders of natural philosophy Jindosh will reveal in future days. But it's time for you to come out once again. Time to play. We have need for your special talents. The good doctor's due for a trip to Dunwall because Ichabod Boyle is next on the list. Make haste and make this one messy. Give the newspaper something to write about and give the people of the Empire fodder for their nightmares.
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the crown killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 312.
They should have let me take the Vice Overseer.
She's gone. What happened? Makes me want to experiment on my enemies. Let's see what's in here. interesting. It's ready.
You're dead. What do I smell here? Neither mud, nor the spice. No, no, no! Not back to sleep! I won't go. Give it back!
Dr. Hypatia?
Yes. I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No. Someone was poisoning you. But you should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
I need to lie down.
Thank you. Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's get back to the ship.
Did you find Sokolov?
No. But Hypatia was the Crown Killer.
What? I don't believe you.
The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her, but there was an antidote, so she's alive. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that.
What about Sokolov?
They gave him to a man named Kirin Jindosh. Do you know him?
Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Sir Konos.
Then he's next. Let's hope Anton's all right. In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kirin Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. We've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Today.